backlash tonight over a young girls softball league fundraiser where one of the raffle prizes is, and we kid you not, an assault rifle.
What? The
weapon is predominantly featured on flyers for a softball league in Texas. It's similar to an AR-15. There have been at least three complaints, but so far, no change in plans. The raffle organizers say any winner would have to undergo a background check before receiving the gun.